You need to make sure that you share every item in your portfolio so your viewers don't get this screen where their access has been denied. To insert a document, I'm just going to delete this sample document here by throwing it away. And then I go to Insert, Drive. I search for the name of my file, and then my sample comes up here. I'm going to click on it and click Insert. It was placed up here, so I'm just going to take it and move it around so it is next to my other document. That's going to look better. To make it in line, I'm going to click on it and then click the dot to drag it down. We're going to click this box to go into the document, where here you'll see that it's private just to me because there's that locked signal. If I click on the blue button and I go to change link to SAUSD Google Apps, copy the link, and then I hit done, then it's going to be anyone within our district can view. Click the blue button again, go to change, and then the arrow to anyone can view, and then done, and you're going to see now a person with a link in the blue share button. With the blue share button, if it is locked and private to only you, then you see that lock icon. You click it, go to change link to SAUSD Google Apps, then it will look like a little building or a series of buildings right here with the share setting. If you want it to be that anyone, click change, with the link can view, then anyone with the link, and then it'll be a person here. For our portfolios, either anyone on the internet can view or SAUSD Google Apps can view. Both will work. If you do decide that later on you want to share your portfolio with people outside of our district, then I would use anyone with the link. If you are inserting a slideshow, the same principles apply. You're going to go to share, and from share, from the yellow button, it is either going to be change link to SAUSD Google Apps can view, where you'll see the building, or if you want it to become more public, then it's going to be anyone with the link, and then done. And again, we can verify our share setting here. If you insert a picture from your drive, that also needs to be shared. For that one, you click into the picture, you go to the three dots for more, that will then take you to share, where we'll see these same options. We're gonna go to change, and you can either have it be anyone with the link can view or SAUSD Google Apps. I'll leave it anyone with the link can view, and then done. And I have my three items where I want them. I'm going to hit publish. It'll show me the draft versus what's currently published. And I just make sure I go to my draft there and see what I want. And then I hit publish. And it says your site has been published successfully. I want to see that. But here, this is still just the template. So it only shows me the first page. But if I go up to my preview, then I can now see what people who have access to my portfolio will see. And here's where they'll be able to scroll and to see additional items. Two items to remember. One, share every item that's in your portfolio. Document, image, slideshow, video, make sure that it has been shared. Number two, make sure that you own everything that you put in your portfolio. If it was a group project or if you turned it in on Google Classroom and it wasn't returned, you need to file, make a copy, and then put in the copy that you own into your portfolio. Just make sure that you're the owner of everything in your portfolio. Share everything, you should be good.